taking the lead.
Hello everybody, Omar Slickum here, and I am in the Cleveland again. Already got some shells on another ship, and also had captured a base. So let's see. He's just in range. What's that? Oh, an eye. Oh, and bah. Those are big. Definitely don't want to get hit by them. But they are running away. We are with three guys. Where is he? And he got off my screen again. Okay, so we have to get a little bit of aggressiveness within this. My scout plane is still coming towards me. And there is another plane attacking one of my planes. I'm gonna hit my Y button so I do more damage. Come on, do more damage. There we go. Oh. Ooh. Nope. Damn it. Got two pair planes. Yep, come on. And there we have him. Okay. So, there comes a couple of bombers. If I am clever, I'm gonna stick with the Farragut. He has an excellent anti-air armament as well. There we go. Planes of our side are coming in. Oh, nice. And yeah, we took down one again. Let's concentrate on... Oh, yes. Is he coming in range? Yes, he is eventually. And now he is. Let's see if we can land some shells on him. And I shot down a plane in the meanwhile. Those are looking pretty good. Yep. Oh, only one got hit. Two hits. Again, and I set him on fire. Always good to see that. To watch out, if he shoots back we are in a lot of trouble. Couple of good shells again. And here comes a couple of bombers. So that probably means that got hit. It's hit repair. Where are those? Ah, I couldn't found them. Oh, barely alive. But there is the aircraft carrier. Barely alive. Come on. I didn't. Couldn't see where the torpedoes were coming from. How fast is that one going? And of course, always use HE, high explosive shells, when you are attacking an aircraft carrier. If you set him on fire, the deck is on fire, and that means the planes cannot get into the sky or land on his deck. Yes, that's good. So always do that. He put his mouth, and I hear some new airplanes coming. Oof, barely hanging in there. I'm on fire. Oh, I'm on fire. I set him on fire again, but I'm on fire. I'm almost done for if it's going this rate. Come on, repair. Come on, repair. Come on, repair. And I put the fire out. Did I put the fire out in time? I think so. Oh, I see what's going on. There is the other. Okay, so let's concentrate my fire on him. Did he put something in the sky yet? Nope. So let's put him on fire. He's a lot slower. I got 10 hits on him. This is going pretty well. Set him on fire. Hopefully my next rounds will set him on fire as well. Yep. And he's trying to dodge. He's probably trying to get some birds in the air. That will not work, my friend. I have to put him on fire as quickly as possible. Critically damaged. I don't know what can be critically damaged on a ship like that.
Our victory is in sight.
Oh, and I was not paying attention. Too bad. But good score, 105 hits. 8 plane shut down, 10 times fire, 2 times critical, and capture the base, 106 hits. Okay, so this was not a battle in the Cleveland. I was not paying attention. In my enthusiasm, I always forget to pay attention of where I'm going. It's not the first time I hit into the boundaries and start hugging the side of the battlefield. Okay, so did a pretty good damage. Actually, he is still on fire by me, I think. Let's see what happens. Yes, and I destroyed him by fire. Ah, how cool is that? Yes, always look how it fares on the battlefield. Okay, so I even got a tag. So pretty good outcome for me. Omaslik, I'm signing off, of course, and see you at seas and happy hunting. Bye bye.